United We Stand, that was the name of the TV show on Brick, called United We Stand, because we wanted to show example to the entire Brooklyn. Hi, Farah. Do you recognize Councilwoman Farah Louis?
Yeah.
You see people winning elections, and do not forget about our club, coming over and over and over again. That's very important to us. Yeah, thank you.
Well, thank you so much, everyone. Thank you, Ari. Thank you, Margarita. I'm happy to see my assembly member here this evening. Happy you made it back from Albany safely. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Councilmember Farah Louis. I represent the 45th Council District. Anyone here from the 45th District?
Yes.
Flatbush, East Flatbush, Flatland,
Benson,
a few people. So I just wanted to stop by, say hello, happy new year to everyone. It's going to be a wonderful new year. Despite all the things we see in the news, we have to be optimistic and know it's going to be a great new year. Take care of our health, take care of our family, and accomplish goals. So for me,
we are very optimistic, you see. Very optimistic.
But for me, some of the things that I want to start working on is providing as much services as possible in my district. So on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, we provide immigration services. So no matter what the service is, whether it's a green card, residence, and anything that you need in regards to immigration services, we provide it at the office by appointment only. My office moved. We used to be at 4517 Avenue D. That was the old council member's office, but God has been so good. We got an office now on Flatbush, so we're centralized. Everybody can get to us, the 25Q41, all the trains, all the buses. We're right in the center of our district. So we're at the Flatbush Junction, on Flatbush between Farragut and Glenwood. Way easier to get to. You can even take a dollar van for those that are you down dollar van.
We still have them.
Thank you. It's $2 now.
Inflation.
So we provide free immigration services. If you speak Russian out of system loans, speaks only Russian. So if you speak Russian, if you speak Creole, if you speak Spanish, we have somebody to provide services. We have two attorneys at the office that is open and available to assist. On Mondays, we provide housing services. So if you're a tenant and you're having issues with your landlords, you're experiencing any kind of harassment, we have an attorney to assist with that as well. So feel free to reach out to the office. I'm going to leave some of these forms here that has all the information and the new office address.
Yes. And also
does someone have to be, does someone have to live in your district in order to obtain that service that you just spoke about?
Yes, they should live in a district, but it's fine, your family. So if anybody needs anything,
secret
please,
group,
feel free to call the office.
I love it because I know someone who might need your help and landlord tenant.
Please have them reach out. It doesn't matter. We're all family here, right?
It's like Margarita doing sometimes Jewish festivals and concerts. Right. And some people say, how much is a ticket if you say, pay Democrats?
Yes,
Margarita provides
reach
tickets.
And you know, reach out, no matter what.
We try to help each other, neighboring districts. You know, in the statistics in my, like 30%, 20 to 30% of the people that we help are not in my district. We even have people from Florida who are calling. Okay. So yes, Florida, we have Boston, you know, we try to connect them to their local reps, but, you know, we don't shut our doors to anyone.
And I wanted to mention Bella Akmichev sitting here silently. Bella collects every year for us 400 signatures.
Wow. Wow.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so Bella, we're gonna move you to come to Flatbush.
No.
Subcontract them.
Yes, subcontract.
Yeah. And Sam, thank you so much for all your help in Asian American community. I know Lina Chen wanted to be here tonight. She couldn't come. Thank you.
Any other questions?
Any questions to Assemblywoman Rodneyse Bichotte or Councilwoman Farah Louis? They didn't mention, but again, when they came to Pojo Flatbush Legislative Breakfast, which is basically a must-be event, annual event of Jewish community of Midwood, and everybody wanted them to be near their table. That was before election, after the election, you know, like everybody wanted pictures. But Rodney said, where is Margarita? I want to take Margarita. Right away.
Very nice pictures.
Yes. So the point is, like, again, we didn't need any introduction. When there was a time to vote, we said, obviously. Please, yes, of course. Judy Nelson? Newsom, sorry. Candidate for New York City Council.
Yes.
In
the 59th.
What district?
The 59th.
59th
Council. 46th Councilmatic District.
Okay, okay, okay. 1 second. Yes.
Judy.
Okay, Judy, please.
This question is for the chairwoman.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's quite an accomplishment, and you should all be proud.
Thank you.
My question is, I was born in Barbados. Thank you. Why did you name your club, or the club, the Shirley Chisholm Club?
We call it the Shirley Chisholm Democratic Club, and thank you, because she wants to be Asian, okay? But I mean, she's an icon, obviously. Yeah. And when we looked at a whole bunch of names, we were trying to do Shirley Chisholm, Eleanor. We wanted to be very diverse, Eleanor Roosevelt and Shirley Chisholm. But we picked her because she was an icon, and she represented. She went to Brooklyn College. She was a representative of Flatbush Bed-Stuy. She was the first black congresswoman. She was the first woman to run for a major, right? A major ticket in 1972, which is the year that I was born. I'm telling my age.
That's okay. But nobody could hit.
Exactly. So it was very important. And not only that, when I was going through different schools, a lot of the kids don't know about Shirley Chisholm. And so I wanted to make sure that was a way, a push, to get the parents more civically engaged so that they can educate their kids and just kind of keep her name. I mean, she was a big political force. Mm-hmm. We see, like, the Shirley Chisholm statue, which we're very excited about. There's a Shirley Chisholm building. But there wasn't a Shirley Chisholm.
State Park.
Yeah, the Shirley Chisholm State Park. And, you know, my club came before all of these things, and we just felt that they needed a Democrat name to be named after her, a Democrat club to be named after her, because she was a political force, you know, and she motivated a lot of women to run.
She paved the way.
She paved the way.
Yes.
Yes. So that's why. And to your point, she's an immigrant.
Oh, absolutely.
Like all of us here, she's an immigrant, and people don't know that. My brother-in-law is Bajan. So,
and our club named Bay Democrat because we are at Chips at Bay. Very simple.
Yeah.
Very nice. Yeah. I also want to acknowledge Steven Patzer, who is running for City Council.
Thank you.
47th Councilman. Thank you for coming.
And just so you know, my club is not just for Flatbush. It was chartered for all of Brooklyn. But we wanted to start it small. We are expanding. And we're expanding. We want to make sure that we're partnering with, you know, the Bay Democratic Club and all the other clubs around. But we are expanding because there is a void in Central Brooklyn. Okay?
We're also expanding.
Yeah. Exactly. We're all expanding. We're going to be overlapping and, you know, touching each other and partnering.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having us.